fence they did last year.
I going home?
Somebody, Julie, U.S. R&B Bot. Up next, Tom, a lineup card, your third of five features coming at you tonight. Before we get the lineup, though, you got a children's ticket up there. We have two bicycles to give up. A boy's bike and a girl's bike.
I'm a junior, I can't get one.
And here we go. Grab those tickets if you've got them. Courtesy of North Central Chiropractic. The first ticket is 291-286. 291-286. And the blue bike is ticket number. I'm trying to check the box. You guys want a bike? All right, here we go. 291-300. 291-300. Thanks to Fighting Toast of North Central Chiropractic for the bike tonight. So once again, the blue bike. 291-300 and red bike 291-286. See, he's down for power and he's got those distance. All right. We've got Dutch Crash in the front row. Turtle on the tile first entry of 115. And he is outside. Jerry Sandenberg is in 22 feet. 45
You're ready for the down.
Levine Schiff, Nate Whitehurst, your top four cars, then your defending track champion Griffin into the fifth spot, Jason Bass into the sixth position. Sharon Vandenberg in seventh, Talking in eighth. Doug McKellen, you're racing right now in car number one. Can he hang on? There'll be a one-timer past the line. We'll go green flag racing action next time. Don't forget, race fans, it'll be Friday night under the lights next Friday night here at the Hamilton County Speedway. And then also racing on Saturday night, 3,000 to win, modified next Saturday night.
Over in the chair right now. I have two boys. One of them is he takes care of the car, and the other one drives the car. So they work together.
One of the tickets is 291-300. 291-300. And the other ticket was 291-286. Lights go down. Mattella has got a tail on one. They'll bring a 2x2 and 2 and 2. Thomas, Hill, in car number 66.
Work it up.
That'll mix up the lineup now. Carter Vandenberg going to get his choice. He'll take the outside on the restart.
Be nice if we could get some racing and not so many yellow flags. Come on, B-Mod drivers, drive.
Almost messing it up.
Affairs. He finished eighth.
Ron McCallum finished in third. Jason Bass with a strong run. He'll finish second tonight after starting outside of runner four. And the guy that started next to him with the fourth row will pick up the first win of 2019. How about some noise for the top side pair, Ty Griffith.